The final qualifying session in the women's artistic gymnastics offered 13 more competitors the chance to reach the five different finals in this event. Each gymnast competed on all of the apparatus. The 18 with the highest combined scores overall would progress to the individual all-around final. And the top eight on each apparatus in qualifying would go on to compete for the apparatus titles. The session featured a number of gymnasts who were considered the favourites to win medals at these Youth Olympic Games. Among them, Laura Iurca of Romania, who began her campaign on the uneven bars. Under the watchful eye of her coach, she performed a difficult routine with skill and precision. Over on the vault, the French competitor Camille Ball started her campaign strongly with a high score. Fifteen-year-old Russian Seda Tutkalyan was expected to perform well here in Nanjing, but she went for a high-risk move on the beam early in her routine and lost her balance. She stayed on the apparatus for the rest of her routine, but would need to score well elsewhere to progress to the finals. Brazil's Flavia Lopez Saraiva also fell from the beam during a performance that was packed with difficult moves. But she excels on the floor, and despite her tiny stature, she showed herself to be a powerful and entertaining gymnast. The good score for this routine put her well in contention for a place in the individual all-around final. Ending on the vault, Germany's Antonia Alicca looked likely to finish within the top 18 overall after safely negotiating all four apparatus. And Tutkalyan of Russia also vaulted well as she completed her qualification campaign. After all three qualifying sessions in women's artistic gymnastics, it was Tutkalyan of Russia who had the highest overall score, just ahead of the British gymnast Elissa Downey. Laura Iurca of Romania qualified for the individual all-around final in third place, with the Brazilian Flavia Lopez Saraiva and Antonia Alicca of Germany also through.